Hello everyone, Sir Muhammad Seif Tuka Bilago. Welcome to this week's review of the blog. Okay, so today I'm going to go through some of the blog posts by the TBC admin. I'm not going to dwell in trying to explain them because most of them are straightforward. Okay, so I'll just go to the Billion Coin app. Alright, and in the Billion Coin app, I'll just go to the blog. For those of you who are using the app for the first time, or for those of you who don't have the app, this is the go-to app that you need to assess everything about TBC. You know, have from the blog to Kringle.cash to the wallet to contacting the Kringle commissioner to also contacting Kringle support and the TBC formula. All right, so when you click on the blog, it takes you to the blog of TBC, and you will see the latest update by the TBC admin that says check the list. It's your central bank run by the Rothschild family. Okay, well, if you want to know about the Rothschild family, just ask Google. Okay, you will know more about them. Very powerful family. Okay, you also have, you know, notification or blog post by the TBC admin about the same button meetings that were held on Tuesday and also on Monday. Then this video emphasizing on the power of the blog and the power of the blog. All right, so what else again? So okay, great leaders in TBC are standing by and ready to help you cash flow today. So watch this video so that you will learn more on how to get a cash flow coach who is going to guide you through the process of you cashing out your TBC, if selling your TBC, okay, or exchanging your TBC for fiat currency. Alright, then we have this video, video and also a poster. Poverty is at the source of what is happening in France, and that is true because I watched a video by Prager University where it emphasized that the demonstrations were being held by people who were staying in the suburbs. Okay, what suburbs mean is suburb is more like a rural area that is kind of urban, but you have more of rural people, so they transit a lot from, you know, from where they stay in the rural area to the workplace in the city. Okay, and they are the ones affected by the fuel tax, but I'm not here to start talking politics in France. Okay, then also there is this app or platform called join.me, which is an easiest is the easiest screen sharing application. Okay, so if you want to share your screen with somebody, like I'm doing right now, I'm sharing my mobile phone screen with you guys. Okay, you'll be able to do videos, do screenshots and share with your audience if you are a broadcaster. Okay, they'll have okay, so congratulations to some people who have done their broadcast, you know, 100 broadcasts, 200 broadcasts. Okay, so let me go to the next page. Then also a video on how to access the KCBO menu. If you don't know how to do that, it's pretty simple. Log into your Kringle Cash account, click on the menu, and you see anything you need about TBC, about how to, you know, about your Kringle Cash right there. Okay, the words of wisdom to send button meeting hosts. Okay, this is practically TBC admin letting them know that, hey, this meeting, if you're going to host the meeting, or you're hosting the same button meeting, you have to be on time, and it has to be within the space of 30 to 45 minutes period. Okay, no need going over an hour or over an hour and 30 minutes just to do a same button meeting. So just calling the attention for them to, you know, pass the message without losing the attention of those who are watching, because if it takes too long, people will just, you know, put it on the side and wait for the mention of send button keyword for the day. All right, so you know, this blog post is also a transition script to use right after a referral registers to receive the gift. So, you know, one thing is somebody registering with your link to get the gift. The other is getting them to transition fully into being a member of a full member of TBC, and that starts with them paying the $10 fee. Okay, and also completing their profile and answering the same button test question, then opening the wallet. Okay, so this script right here is just step by step or written words that you can say that will get them to move forward in the right direction. Okay, then the rest are just videos or important videos. Like admin appreciates all of our broadcasters, especially our newest broadcasters. Okay, because new members are encouraged to start broadcasting from day one to share the experience in TBC. It doesn't have to be educational, it can also be, you know, you sharing your experience in TBC, you know, how you got started, you know, how many coins you've received, cookie reward, and the rest of them. Okay, so guys, that's the summary of the video. You guys can go and read this in details. I just want to summarize this blog post because it's been a while I did the summary of the blog of the blog post. Okay, then for most of you guys who are interested to learn more about in details about this, I advise you go and read some of these items so that you don't miss out on any information that you need. Okay, and also guys, just want to give you guys a quick information. A new app is coming very soon that's going to enable people who are trusted sellers to list, and for people to be able to get close to you, who people who are close to you, maybe they're in your state, they can easily buy TBC from you. But more details will be very shared very soon, and the app will release very soon. Most of you guys who are following me on YouTube would have seen a screenshot of the app. Okay, would have seen a screenshot of the app, and the update is launching today. Launching today on Google Play Store, but I'll do a separate video on how to download the app and how to use the various sections of the app. Okay, also I just want to call you guys attention to the TBC education platform. Okay, right now we have just me and TBC Randy, our videos right here. I'm going to add videos of Bederic, who is in charge of send button meetings for French. Talk about Pritam, who is in charge of Hindi send button meeting. Talk about some other guys who are in charge of the new guys who are in charge of Bangladesh send button meeting. Then you have Cambodia, which is Scott Thorne is the person hosting the meetings. All this upgrade will be added here. The reason this was created is so that members can easily go to this platform and check how many videos they want to check with ease, okay, without having to go and start scrolling through YouTube and start typing TBC, because we need to protect ourselves from some of those people who are claiming to be expert in cryptocurrency that are doing scam review. Okay, and when you type TBC without mentioning anybody's name, you're probably going to jam those scam reviews. So if you want to protect your interest of every new member who is a Tibetan and you don't want them to start going through Google and going through YouTube to start typing about TBC to get more information, all you need to do is get them this app, TBC Education TV. Okay, it's different from the Billion Coin app in the sense that the Billion Coin app is basically everything that is owned by the TBC admin. Okay, while this is video content of members or leaders or people who are actually promoting TBC genuinely, so that you can watch them, you can see them in your own language if you don't speak English, for those who speak French, Hindi, Bengali or Cambodia. Okay, but that upgrade is coming very soon today. So guys, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed, and please give us a thumbs up if you find value in this video, and also share it with everybody who is a Tibetan who has not watched this video. Until I see you next time, I see you myself, Chukwuebelagu. Take care and stay blessed. Merry Christmas in advance. Bye for now.